Hey, hey. Come say hey when you come on. We're going to play with some makeup today. Don't you fall. Stay there. Stay there, stay there, stay there. Hey, Tanya. Long time no see. I've been around. I don't know where you've been, but I've been here. I mean, I haven't been here in a while. I've been, like, slacking, I guess you could say. But I'm here. I was here the other day. Trying to figure out what we're gonna do. Busy with kids. Ah, yes, that would keep you busy. For sure. Sure what we're gonna do here, but we're gonna do something. Okay, anyways, we're gonna start with foundation. Is that the right one? Nope. Where's the one I need? This one? Nope. I'll go through them all before I find the right one, right? There it is. There's one of these missing. I don't know what I did with it. I have one of these missing. Misplaced it somewhere. Hey, Samantha. How's it going? Alright, so we're going to start with our spray foundation. I've already primed. You know, if you don't prime, it's a crime. We're just going to stipple this all into our face to make it look like we are a little bit normal. It's going good, you? Bet you them boys are keeping you busy, huh? Lighting today, though. I'm not sure, Moody. Exhausted. I would be too with two little ones. They keep you pretty busy. Alright, so we're gonna do something we haven't done in a while. We're gonna play with, oh, if I can hold my brush, we'll do this. We're gonna play with a green today, but I'm not sure what we're gonna go with it. Should we do like a smoky eye, or what should we do? Let me know. Super red today, and I don't know why. That's okay. We're gonna cover it with this guy. Mm-hmm. What is everybody up to? Anybody got plans for the weekend? Good afternoon. A couple minutes behind. Oh, I just got in from the mail, from the post office, from the mail post office. Same thing, right? No plans, same as usual. What am I doing? What did she say today? It's remarkable. I turned 16 months old. And tomorrow, Connor turns 2 months. 2 months already, eh? Wow. That's old. Tomorrow and. They never like needles, eh? Doesn't it feel like just yesterday you had him? Okay. Let's just blend all this in so we don't look like we're crazy people here. Oh, I need to, shoot, I just realized. I didn't pin my thing. Four? Oh my God, Sam. That's insane. Wait, what? Shit. Can we do it this way? I need to pin that. I don't want to hear myself though. Thank you. I'm good with that. Alright, it should pop up there. There it is. Ta-da! We did it! Because we are geniuses. Just kidding. My tummy's rumbling. My tummy is growling at me today. Okay. Put on some lip exfoliator here quickly because my lips are dry. It was only after the fourth one he said maybe I should go get a doctor. Oh my goodness. Wow, Sam. That's crazy. Crazy, I tell you. What am I doing? Let's put on some eye primer and then we'll just like figure it out from there. This is just going to help your eyeshadow stay all day, look true to color, not crease or move, and make it water resistant. Try and do this side with my left hand. Which is not really working in my favor. But I tried out my lip exfoliator yesterday and it was awesome. So hard not to lick your lips, right? I mean, it doesn't harm you, but I'm not saying to eat it either because it is like got like sugar in it, so it is like sweet tasting, but yeah. Don't. It's hard to not lick your lips when it's on. What did Sam say? Yeah, my sister wasn't even in the room. She heard everything he said and my pain and screaming. Oh my goodness, you poor girl. I'm not as sure about this protein shake today. It's kind of not doing it for me. Where's my brow palette? Okay, let's do our brows. I'm just gonna throw these together. I mean, not literally throw them together, but you know, we're gonna put them together. Can we just like talk about what's going on with this face right now? What is that? Get off my face. You don't belong there. Get off. No, it's not. What am I doing? Dumbass. If I go off, it's not my fault because I'm also waiting for a phone call. Well, pin a rose on your nose. Can we just like, seriously, what's going on here today? I'm not sure I'm liking this right now. Why is it? You guys. The struggle is real. Okay? Just saying. Sure if I'm liking how this foundation is sitting today. My face seems to look super dry for some reason, and I don't know why. Go for it, I'll let you. You'll let me. Oh, pin a rose on your nose? You're a fucking fool. Okay. Why? Does today have to be one of those days where literally nothing wants to go right? Why is my skin peeling like that? I don't understand it right now. I'm not a big fan of it either. I'm gonna have to We're just gonna call them good. We're gonna go with it because apparently this is just gonna be where nothing's gonna set right anyway, so it's okay. Okay, let's clean them up. Hot in here today. Why does my home look so dim today? Neighbors are banging on something out there. I don't know what it is, but there's a window open and I can hear it. I mean, if they're doing yard work, they can come do mine. There is our brows as good as we're going to get them today. It's fucking hot in here. Okay. So, I don't know what we're going to do with our eyes, but I was going to do a green now. I have three different greens because I have this guy that I keep forgetting about. This green stick cream. But it's pretty dark. I mean, I could probably blend it, but so it does blend pretty easily. Kind of turns it to like a bluish green. It does blend pretty easy. And then we have, of course, this badass green in this palette 7, which is pretty dark too, but you can, well, it's not too bad, I guess. That's from palette 7. That's the stick cream. Or we can use, what's that other one? Inconceivable, is that it? Inconceivable. Haha! Do I know my shadows or what? Now this is more of a shimmery, so it's got sparkle. So this would go more or less on the lid. I don't really like to put the shimmer in the corners. So this is Inconceivable. So those are the three greens we have. No, I lied. Ah. I lied. Wait a minute. Do I have a dip here? Oh yeah, that's a greeny color too, eh? Like a seafoam green. We have this green too. But I don't think this is on the site anymore. This is a cream shadow green. So this is the cream shadow, which is this guy right here. Again, we could use that one on the lid. Where is that one? Do I have it in one of these? I don't know where. This guy. You're right, Melissa. No, wait. You mean fancy, don't you? What is cynical? Do you mean fancy? Because that's not really a green. That's like a... I don't know what cynical is. Tell me what cynical is. Cause I'm confused. I don't know. Melissa, you are confusing me. What is cynical? Where is it? Cynical, I believe, is that teal green color. The one I just showed you? Because I don't see any other greens, I mean. This one? You talking about this one, Melissa? I just went through all my eyeshadows. That is literally the only other one. But that's like more of a bluey color, not a green. I don't know. There's Inconceivable, which I, oh, there's Zazzy's like a green too. Forgot about this guy. I'm running out of room to put these on my hand here. There's Zazzy there. What do you guys want? What do you want from me? I don't know what you're talking about. Cynical. I've never heard of that one. I mean, I just went through all my eyeshadows and there's none that says that. Wait, I gotta wipe my nose on a Kleenex because I don't know why. Every time I go live, my nose wants to run. Gonna send you an IP. I'm gonna wipe these off before I put these all over my clothes. Okay, well, I don't know, but I'm gonna just go with one of these. And then we'll put something else in the V. Because, you know, it's hot in here today. Jeez. Why is it so hot? Okay. I'm sweating. I'm dying over here. I really am. Did you send me it? Yes. Oh, that's like a... Ah, that's like a gray more color. I know what you're talking about now. I just saw it too. This guy. Oh, it is Cynical. See, I don't use this one because of the fact that it's really dark. So I wouldn't have remembered the name of this one. I mean, we could we can use that in the V, I guess, and really blend it out. Okay, so let's just put this in the V and blend the crap out of it. Okay, and then we'll use, I just had it, Zazzy with it, I think. See how that works. Let's try that. Okay. We haven't done that before. It'll be new. And fun. Why am I sweating so much? Okay, we don't need that one. Alright, so we're gonna go in with Cynical. Cynical first in the crease and in the V. Okay. And then we're gonna go in with this really light Zazzy color. Alright. Let's see how this is going to work out. So we're just going to literally shape out our V first. Okay. And yes, this is going to look dark at first, but we're going to blend it. So don't freak out and don't come for me. Literally just gonna look crazy for a minute, but then we're gonna blend the crap out of this, okay? We look crazy, but that's okay. We're really gonna blend this because this is really dark. I'm not sure about this dark stuff, guys. So you see how I'm really blending that out, right? Because that's just crazy. This brush is not doing it for me, so we're gonna try this one. Only good thing about this is if you don't like it, you can wipe it off and start all over. It's the only good thing about makeup. So it's gonna look really crazy and messy, but we're gonna clean that all up, so don't come for me. This is more of a, I don't even know, Melissa, like a grayish black. Doesn't even look really teal to me. What do you guys think? What do you think of this? This is new, let me tell you. This looks crazy right now, like I said. Don't come for me. We're gonna clean it up. The look never looks done until you put your mascara on anyways. LOL. Have you used this one, Melissa? Because obviously, I know you have it now, because you sent me the picture. But have you used it? Because damn girl, this is dark. I'm not sure how I feel about this. Let's blend the crap out of this side. I mean, do people actually wear shadows this dark? Like, I don't know. Not yet. Oh, you bugger. I mean, I wore some dark shadows, but not this dark. I have black and I don't even use it unless I'm like putting very little under, like in the little V area here, but look at that, that's dark. What have you done to me, girl? Okay, I'm not sure how I feel about this yet. We'll see what happens when we get our mascara put together here. I was waiting on my palette 4 to come in. I have it now, so I will use it. You're gonna use it with palette 4? What are you gonna do? I'm interested now to know what you're gonna do. Okay, for some reason, I just can't get this to blend the way I want it to. Seriously, do you guys see how dark that is? Melissa, what have you done to me? Okay, I think that's about as good as we're gonna blend it. I'm not sure what's going on with my face here. Not sure what is going on with my face, but I'm not. Oh, I almost sprayed that right in my face. Bye. Stay on the floor. See if I care. Okay. Where's my little blending bud here? Because this is crazy. Well, we don't look like we have black eyes now, so that's a start. Not sure. Not sure how I feel about this. There's something on. There we go. We got it. Okay. Now we're gonna go in with this Zazzy. Zazzy. Snazzy Zazzy. Just kidding. I have something in my eye though. What is in there? Get out. Almost looks like there's an eyelash in there. It hurts. Yep, told you. There it is right there. Bugger. Get out of my face. It's hot. Okay, let's go in with Zazzy and put this together. See what happens. So we just got it on the one side of our brush. We're just gonna pat that on the lid and blend it all together. Okay, so once you put the Zazzy color, the light green, it doesn't look too bad. I thought I was wiping that on my pants. Wouldn't have been the first time, but you know. Doesn't look bad after you get that on, I guess. I'm gonna try something in a minute though. Nobody explained to me why some protein shakes just have to taste nasty. Okay. I think we're gonna brighten this up a little bit. After I put these away. In here. And in here. Ew, look how that's settled. Like, what is going on here? Why do you hate me right now? I'm not sure about this. I'm not sure about that. I'd rather starve. Okay. We're gonna take this optimistic right here, because Melissa, you are a genius. And we're gonna take this little brush, and we're gonna try and brighten this up a little bit, because look a little better? Does it look a little brighter? Kinda, sorta, right? What do you guys think? Does it look a little better? It looks brighter? I don't know. Oops. Almost dumped into the wrong one here. I think works, yeah. Me too. It kind of pulls away from that dark color a bit, right? Which is what I was going for. Because that's some dark. I can't wait to see what you're gonna do with that color. What? Oops. My bad. I forgot that, yeah. I gotta watch what I say, apparently. Doesn't look bad. We can live with it. Okay, let's just put on some eyeliner. Okay, we got that far. As you guys can see, I'm doing this all backwards today. I'm gonna do my contouring in that after we do our eyes, because we can do that. All right, so I'm not gonna use lash primer with this new mascara, because I wanna kinda see how this is gonna set without the primer. So let's see. Going in with the big wand first this time. And I'm only going in with the big one on the top lashes. Oh yeah, almost forgot, sprinkled and tagged. Thank you, Melissa. I'm not sure what's going on with this side. Okay. And then we're going to twist off this one. We're going to use this little wee one. You see how that little wand gets all your lashes? And then we're going to go back in up here. Oh my goodness, are you serious right now? You gotta just see what I just did. Okay, so I didn't have to worry about getting it on my lid, but look what I did. Right in my brow. Why? Because we're gonna change it up, apparently. Why did I do this today? Alright, so the only thing different that I like about using this without the lash serum is that your lashes separate a lot better without this for this mascara. That's the only difference that I like about it. Other than that, you get all the same effects with your lashes growing with this one as you would if you use this. If that makes sense. But other than the separation, I mean without the lash serum for this mascara, it does actually separate your lashes a lot better. to dry. Where did I put it? Found it. Okay, let's contour with this bad boy. We're just gonna do this like a boss. What time is it? Not bad, not bad at all. Okay. Pull this down. So again, it's gonna look crazy till we grab our little magic eraser and bring it all together. Okay, let's throw on some blush real quick. Not that I really need it because I'm I got little red cheeks as it is for some reason today. Looks crazy, right? I know. We're gonna make it all go together now. Just a little magic eraser. And we're gonna bring it all together. See that? Yeah, we just brought that all in together and it don't look crazy. Cause nobody likes crazy, right? Nobody likes crazy. It's like something on my face. Why is that not sitting there right? Okay. Wrong side. Wrong one, sir. Okay. What do we have left to do? Our lips and to highlight. Just kidding. Just kidding. All right, let's do our lips. I'm actually just going to use this nude again because, you know, it's my go-to. It's literally the one I like. Go. Just kidding. All right. We are done. Like dinner. That's it. That's all, guys. That is what we did today. Thought we would do some green today because we haven't done green in like I don't even know, like a hot minute. It's been a while. It has been a while. I've been stuck on that gullible or ginger. That's my problem, because you know they're just so neutral and pretty and love the look. See, once you put your mascara on, it all comes together. What's going on with this thing? Alright guys, I am out of here. I hope you all have a wonderful day and I will talk to you all later. Remember that you are loved, you do matter, and you are beautiful. Bye.